your message. It says there is no number of days that start, the cycle starts again with every visit for 90 days. And after 90, you get an additional 60. So that means every time I went, if I stayed in here consecutively, then it wouldn't matter. But this goes 90 days after the stent, 90 days after the tumorin, 90 days after the kidney. It's the cycle starts all over again, she says, on every visit. That's the answer I got. Any questions?